I was reading an article on browser security by a security researcher who argued the Chromium web browser supposedly is much more secure than Firefox. Chromium is the open source project browsers like Google Chrome or Microsoft Edge are based on. Firefox's sandboxing to isolate processes from each other is quite weak and it lacks many defenses against exploits. So just use Chrome then, right? After all, it is by far the most popular web browser. Well, anyone who cares about online privacy probably knows about Chrome's strong integration of Google services and their affinity for tracking users. Why isn't there a browser with the advantages of Chrome without any of the privacy issues? Well, there is. Several, actually. But one of the most popular is Ungoogled Chromium. Let's have a look. Ungoogled Chromium is available as a GitHub project for Windows, macOS, and Linux. Apart from the regular installation, the browser also comes as a portable version. One thing to mention is that the linked installation files seemingly can come from anyone, so there's a potential for abuse. Of course, development will always be slightly behind Google Chrome, but the version delay seems acceptable. Ungoogled Chromium feels very empty on first launch, because of all the removed components. Functionality specific to Google domains are disabled, which means no syncing with Google accounts, no safe browsing feature, and I think even no auto updates. That's one reason why websites like privacytools.io don't recommend this browser to casual users. But the developers didn't only remove Google, they've also added some smaller features. The search provider, No Search, disables searching from the address bar. The study on browser privacy in a previous video showed how every letter typed is immediately sent to search engines in many browsers. They also added a separate suggestions URL when adding a new custom search engine. This makes it, for example, possible to still use the address bar for searching without sending all entered text to the search engine automatically. Installing extensions from the Chrome Web Store is ultimately possible, but it is not as easy as I would have wished. Essentially, there are two methods, and they are described in the Ungoogled Chromium FAQ section. Either get the Chromium Web Store extension, or download the extension files manually. Let's quickly go over how it works with the extension. Enable Developer Mode on the extension page, then download the CRX file from the GitHub site, and drag and drop it into the extension page. Now the button to install appears in the web store, but it still won't work unless we enable a flag in the Chromium settings. Flags are experimental settings for the browser. Change the flag Extension MIME Request Handling to Always Prompt for Installation. Now it should work. Any available updates will be displayed on the badge. Just click to install them. Ungoogled Chromium also includes a list of other flags which aren't included in Google Chrome, mainly to increase privacy by fending off fingerprinting attempts. Everything else is basically like Google Chrome. Password or bookmark syncing can be enabled with third-party extensions, so if you can live without Google services, or you specifically want to live without them, why not give Ungoogled Chromium a try? Compared to other privacy-preserving browsers based on Chromium, like Brave, this is likely the closest to a clone of Google Chrome without all the Google services. Welcome to the year 2021. I'll see you in the next video.